To continue or not, we need some action, and we need some action very quickly.
So here, look.
Aha, very nice. Vi var ju på möten. Det var snack om dessa lokaler som vi ska få. I Moldova idag så är det alltså 16 sjukhusdirektörer som är fängslade för korruption.
This is not good at all, I can tell you. Only this year we are lobbying with free government.
Yes, it's,
and now we have to start with fourth.
Fourth in 1 year.
Understand how difficult it is.